While the number of positive COVID cases are declining in Indiana, hospitalizations remain high. State Health Commissioner Dr. Christina Bach says the majority are unvaccinated.
I want to emphasize that more than 95% of the patients being admitted to the hospital with COVID are not vaccinated. Our ICU admissions also remain concentrated in those who are unvaccinated.
It's why the state opened another mass vaccination site at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. It's a 5-week vaccine and testing clinic. Dr. Bach spoke outside the Speedway Wednesday to also put a spotlight on the strain local hospital staffs are facing as more patients come to the door.
Our total hospital census in 2021 has been higher than at any point in 2020 and currently higher than at any point during 2019.
Indiana's chief medical officer stressed the importance of parents bringing their kids to get vaccinated as well, not only as a way to protect them from the virus, but also their loved ones.
It really is that we have seen kids where they get COVID and then potentially infect somebody who is at risk, older, immunocompromised, and that person ends up getting severely ill. So it really is part of protecting the your children, but also being a part of protecting your community.
Dr. Box pointing out the venue and proximity will make COVID-related services more accessible to more Indiana residents.
We will continue to offer this service Tuesday through Saturday until October the 30th to help ensure that Hoosiers in central Indiana have access to testing and to vaccines.
Health officials say all three vaccines, Pfizer, Moderna, and J&J, will be offered at the Indianapolis Speedway Clinic, as well as booster shots for those who are eligible. And you can also get your flu shot at the same time. Natasha Williams, WLKY.